Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses falling. It's you must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, and when the valley's hushed and white with snow, it's I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. But when he come and all the flowers are dying, if I am dead, as dead I well may be, he'll come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an Ave there for me. And I shall hear those soft who tread above me, and all my grave will warmer, sweeter be. You love me, and I shall sleep in peace until you come to
looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything, and for a moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, yeah, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Yes, my life is better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
my wings.
Thank you.
know, you're going to think I'm crazy, but usually when people have problems and they need an electrician, they get, oh, dear God, I've got to, you know, and I would say, oh, good, because JD's going to come over. So I was always real happy to have him. He was great, just great. So please extend my very, very best to everybody. And truthfully, he's been in my prayers the last few nights. Thanks, Michelle. Bye-bye.
Hello.
Hey.
Who's this?
A friend of yours asked me to give you a call and pass this along. You're awesome.
I can't hear you.
Yep. You. Awesome. Top of the heap, best of the best, and you know what else? Not just your friends, but everyone else. Other friends, family, all of them agree. You are awesome.
And who am I talking to say that?
Hold on. Let me tell you more. No need to thank me. I'm just doing my job. Can I thank you for being so awesome?
No, I guess so, yeah.
Great.
Means a lot to get appreciation
from someone as awesome as you. Just one more thing. You ready?
Yeah.
Say it loud and proud. I'm awesome.
I'm awesome.
Awesome. Have a great day.
What did you say?
You've just been pranked by prankdial.com.
Who's there?